He's absolutely running on fumes right now. At what point, Ken, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know.
Submission move. The Yes Lock is locked in.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
When he gets going like this.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. Action. I don't want it to ever end.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than profound.
He sees it.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Could this be it?
I think so.
It in a completely new direction.
No kidding. Over and over, the same new direction.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Nice reversal from the Big Show.
Yeah, man. It's crazy to see a big guy move like that. And there's the reversal.
Kick right to the hamstring.
And then the knees from Daniel Bryan. Yes, yes.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. Lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Daniel Bryan here.
Nice takedown of Daniel. Yeah, he's got him in the S-lock. There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Look at this. He's begging for it.
Looking to put him away.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Daniel
Bryan's been eliminated.
I mean, that's a tough break for Daniel Bryan. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me, one match is just not worth your career. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going.